world and nobody notices. And you have to find a way, because the guy next to you in the assembly line, he got the promotion, and you have to find a way within yourself to keep being the best widget maker in the world. And the only way to do that is to keep being the best widget maker in the world and tell stories about it to your friends.